Before the dawn I'm waking. I eat my grits and bacon, then I step out in the sunshine or the rain. 'Cause it's a long way down this mountain, and there's many who are counting that I get to town before the morning train. Well, there's nothing I like better than to take the cards and letters to the folks who live way out in the hills. But even though I like to talk, it requires a lot of walking, and by supper time I'm longing to be still. And it's up another holler and over one more hill till my clearing and the home lights I will see. And on my porch waiting there is a wicker rocking chair where I'll sit a while to rest my weary feet. Well, the work can go much faster, but old Abram's gone to pasture. I guess we can't escape from growing old. I'd get another pack mule, but Lord knows I can't afford to. So that's why I'm doomed to walk these hills alone. And it's up another holler, get over one more hill till my clearing and the home lights I will see. And on my porch waiting there is a wicker rocking chair where I'll sit a while to rest my weary feet. Hanging on its nail. 'Cause it's from this world I'll wander, but I'll be at peace up yonder where there'll be no need to carry in the mail. And it's up another holler and over one more hill till my Savior's perfect heaven I will see. And in my golden mansion there is a wicker rocking chair where forever I can rest my weary feet. And it's up another holler and over one more hill till my clearing and the home lights I will see. And on my porch waiting there is a wicker rocking chair where I'll sit a while to rest my